Hi, my name is Rob Lantz, and I am taking the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge issued to me by my sister, Carol Graves. I would also like to take a moment to address this subject matter because I think during all the Facebooking and YouTubing and tweeting about it, some of the important aspects have been lost, so I'd like to talk about that for a second. ALS is a serious condition and it affects more than 30,000 Americans, and more than 5,000 new cases are discovered each year. The average life expectancy after being diagnosed is only 2 to 5 years. It slowly paralyzes your muscles, eventually stopping even breathing, making for a slow and painful death. There are drugs that help, but there is no known cure. This Ice Bucket Challenge has raised millions of dollars towards finding that cure, but it's not there yet. This is my contribution, and I would also like to nominate my two friends, David Baggett and Gino Santucci, as my nominations for the next Ice Bucket Challenge. So, with that being said, let's do this.
Might never let him touch my heart.